My name is Matt Geldof, and I'm an analyst in Citi's Securities Services Division. Citi's Securities Services Division is a division that provides asset servicing to some of the world's most prestigious and largest asset managers. We perform functions such as custody, fund accounting, fund administration, middle office, and agency securities lending. Those asset managers rely on somebody like Citi to provide custody or safekeeping of their assets, to provide fund accounting and fund administration to make sure their reporting is accurate and they can disseminate all the information they need to their shareholders. These asset managers collectively manage trillions of dollars of their investors' capital, and the safekeeping and the ability to perform all those functions is critical to their nature. I graduated from Michigan State University in 2009. At that point, I commissioned in the Marine Corps, and I deployed to Afghanistan as an advisor to Afghan National Security Forces, and then a subsequent deployment as a company commander in Helmand Province. When I left the Marine Corps, I wanted to do something that is dynamic and fast-paced. I decided that the financial services industry pretty much embodies that. Originally, when I left the Marine Corps, I worked at a different firm, but it wasn't the right fit for me. I attended a couple Citi Salute Network events. Then it was very easy for me to make the decision to say, I want to apply for a job at Citi. When you come into any new job, doesn't matter where you came from, it's going to be difficult. You're going to be nervous. It's a tough transition. And I think that's especially true of the military because it's such a tight-knit community. The military and the Marine Corps is a big, complex organization, and so is Citi. If you're somebody that's looking to move into the financial services industry, the first thing I would tell you is do your homework. Have as many conversations as you can with different people. Veterans are always willing to have a cup of coffee or go to lunch with somebody and discuss their career aspirations and kind of point them in the right direction. There's a wealth of experience out there, and leveraging other people's experience is critically important. Citi is a firm that very much values veterans. Citi will always be pushing veterans and making sure that there's a home here.